something real quick?
Sure, why not? Why not?
So I'll still get the ball first this time or no?
You get it. Yeah, you get it first.
One lucky time, come on, one lucky time. Ninja, please don't fail me.
Nope. It didn't say you weren't here. I don't want to play your stretch, man.
So you want to play my stretch?
Oh, yeah, man. With my guard? Do we really shoot over those? Oh, no. Probably not, but, you know.
I get my stretch after this game. I think
one real quick. Alright. Oh, there you go.
If I'm in the thing. Alright.
You are.
It's a charm. Alright, let's start it, man.
I am just
fresh out of jail, and I am ready to prove that I'm the best player on this game once again. So look at me, I hit a three right there, I get a steal, and then no, I don't take layups, I take threes on the fast break, so I get an ankle breaker, cooking up still, I get past him, and then I take a dunk. So these guys right here, they ended up playing us multiple times, because they believe that they are better than Hanky. So it's a close game. I have all the points. I'm tired. I hit Quizzy and I do a nice, quick, simple, easy give and go, and then I get my takeover.
Oh, this guy's no. At me.
I don't know why.
See, I think you were trying to do this right here. Hit on stuff.
See, I get past him so easily for a wide open three right here again. I cook it with the left, take another wide open three, and he basically just accepted their fate, and I scored 21 on them. By myself, all ISO. Now, they eventually came back later. We'll get to that later in the video. But I get another steal. My player now has pickpocket on Hall of Fame. I'm just playing, actually.
Dang.
But yeah, my diamond.
Who's that, young boy?
You see Hollywood corner. Pure lockdown, easy green. I throw the lob. That goes in. Our team is just very versatile.
Man, like this.
Now, Hollywood, he shoots better than Quizzy, and he's on a pure lockdown. Two guards on this game who... Pass, like me, while
they are ISO. See, I know my player. I know what I'm doing.
See, I hit Hollywood wide open for a three. Pure lockdown.
See, you thought I was going for the layup?
Pure lock, by the way. It is
I was going for the fade. I meant to do that.
Yeah, I might have found the best shooter on this virtual pixelated simulated basketball game.
Because I knew I was getting the ball, right?
His name is Hollywood TW. Anyways, nobody
2K, this, a few minor difficulties in this game, please.
You know, you would think that a pure lockdown couldn't bring the ball up like that and shoot like a pure shark and finish like a pure slasher. But no, he can't me getting the rebounds. You see, big
green, green. You want a green? You want a green?
Spinny. Oh, I don't even know what I'm doing anymore.
Hey, I don't have my jump shot laying on. You don't know if that was a white or not. But get on the ground. Get on the ground. Don't ever disrespect me in my court. Get on the ground. You look, he had to take the ball back right there. But, you know.
Happened and focus on me greening this layup and falling over when it said wide open. So once again, I'm trying to cook him up. He's just holding his right stick up, so I have to simply left stick warrior past him and score. I can't really do much if he's sitting there with his right stick up. And then I throw another easy lob to Hollywood. Now look at this move I do here. I get the ankle breaker, I shove him behind me, and I simply just drive and score. Look at the old balls up by me. Who has those lobs like me? Please name somebody who has that in their arsenal, like Big Hanky. Now I'm just sitting here spamming whatever. I don't know what's going on, but Hollywood, he's hot right now. Look at him. He's a pure slasher. I don't know what's going on. I think Ronnie gave me this new secret badge that just makes everyone on my team have superpowers. That could possibly be true, but I think I just got like 17 ankle breakers right there. Another shot clock violation. Who cares, though? I'm so good at this virtual game. So Quizzy has the ball. He hits me down court. I don't know why nobody is guarding me, because you need to have your whole team guard me, and then I green the three, and these guys come back around. Remember them? Oh, yeah, I scored 21 on them. So I hit Quizzy. He misses. Okay, best pure stretch in the game. Well, we'll just ignore that. So we're down to this. Okay, he clanks another wide open three.
And oh, my God.
Not one bit. So I agree in a contested layup because I'm different. We came back. We're up 13-10 right now. I'm a different breed. I don't get baited. Look at me go. So I do a simple behind the back. I get past him. I take a dunk. Then I have my grand badge. Oh, baby. You already know what time it is. When I get my grand badge, there is no stopping me. Hanky, but then I hit Quizzy. And he finally.
Not gonna have you on the floor.
So these guys, they're super nervous right now. And we win the game. Alrighty. So to kick off the next game, I make a contested, heavily contested layup into people's faces. You know I'm something different around here. So I just hit this guy with the hesitation. I make that. You already know there is no doubt in my mind that I'm going to green this jump shot also. I believe my player may just have...
During your first Inspirato vacation, you'll notice that something is different. You haven't checked your email in almost 48 hours. The kids haven't touched their phones all day.
Oh my God, 2K, you freaking whore.
Celebrating the day. Somewhere between the oceanfront pool, the private chef, and the easy laughter around the table, it occurs to you. You arrive. Inspirato. Luxury vacation homes and experiences.
Oh, Hall of Fame, or all platinum. I don't know what kind of badges after I got unbanned. Something happened to my player. I'm just too different now. So once again, you saw earlier I was getting double teamed. They tried it right now. But, you know, there's no hope. There is really no hope. You can't double team me. So I hit Hollywood. He makes that to pure lockdown by the way. And then he gets the rebound. Look at this. Pure long shooting like that from the top of the three-point line. Yay! Look at Quizzy getting carried by a pure long
Listen.
Pure stretch, the most skilled archetype in the game. Being the one getting carried, but I get nothing but greens. You guys see,
Whoever told you to do that, just told you that was gonna go in, lied to you. You gotta unfriend them right now, Mike Green. Green.